Hey YouTube, today I'm just gonna do a small job here, is just to trim up the ditch. So I'm gonna be using a Stihl Fs 38. So let's give this a try. So as you guys can see there, it took me about 4 minutes to do that small part there. I'll be recording the rest and putting it all together. So